Okay, what we have here is a picture of steam engine, and basically how a steam engine works, okay? You have to have water, and you have to have fire. You have to make that water hot to make a steam engine work, okay? And the big thing here is you have to keep water in it, and you have to keep coal in it to keep it burning, okay? I know a little bit about coal, and then you have to, there's two types of coal in this world. There's soft coal and there's hard coal. I mean, most of the time ships would want to use soft coal, or what they call bituminous coal, because it burns a lot hotter, okay? If they would burn hard coal or anthracite at all, it would be for one reason, to get less smoke, okay? And that was done at times also, especially with blockade runners. But here you have the tools that were all needed to keep the steam engine going. You had shovels, wrenches for the different pipes and so forth to control the steam engine and how much pressure you're putting into it. There was also another smaller engine on the ship that was used for bilge pumping and things like that. Any questions on the steam engine?